Bible study, and we welcome Press to our Destiny Ministry. We're going to see the conference family here. My fiance, my wife, amen. We're in the house tonight, amen, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Glory, amen, amen. We have a key brother, Brendan Prayer, the family, one of the family members had a heart attack, the COVID family. Keep them in prayer. We're going to open up in prayer. Amen. We're ready? Here we go. Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you tonight, Lord. We thank you for another night to be in your house, Father. We welcome you in this place. In the name of Jesus, Father, we give you glory and we give you praise tonight, Lord. We ask you to have your way tonight, Lord, as we enter into your presence. As we step into your glory, we say thank you tonight, Lord. As we uplift, Father, the speaker tonight, Lord, I ask you, God, to hide it behind your cross, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you tonight, Lord. We magnify you tonight, Lord. We glorify you tonight, Lord. We thank you for life, Lord. We thank you for God. We thank you for a new day, a new set of mercy, God. We thank you, God. We give you glory, Lord. And we give you praise, God. As we love this, Father, our apostle, Lord, and first lady, God, we ask you to keep them, Lord, covered and keep them in the palm of your hand, God. We cover this night tonight with the blood of Jesus. Cover every soul, Lord. Every family, Lord. As we end this year, to go into a new year in you. We say thank you. We give you glory and we give you praise. We magnify your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. As we prepare for the praise team to come up. Amen. We get the mics ready. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, let's give God a praise. Hallelujah. 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 Come on, let's glorify him for who he is. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We cannot thank you for thank you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We come to bless you, amen. We worship, amen. We give greetings to Press Towards Destiny Ministry. We are overseer and overseer Prophet Pamela McGregor, amen. Hallelujah. So let's get on one accord, amen, and lift up Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank God for our musicians, amen. Thank God for our Father, amen. For the great angels, hallelujah. And we thank God for all of you, our Father's children. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Bow down and worship him, worship him, oh worship him. Bow down and worship him.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Give me you. Everything else can wait. Give me you, Lord. I hope it's not too late. Lord. Thank you.
to all generations. So remember what we just said, we are worshiping Him in spirit and truth. So we have a dual harness as a good soldier. So this is the reason why we praise Him, my people. Because we have a dual harness as what? I don't know if some of you can remember your hard times. I don't know if some of you can remember being in a fire furnace. And you didn't think you was gonna make it out. So don't question why I'm praising the way I do. Some of us think it's supposed to be in our right mind. Some of us don't even deserve to be in this house tonight. How many times He has forgiven us? Oh God, we worship You. So we got a reason to praise You in this house. We got a reason to praise You.
Oh, shit.
But it's what he wants. I'm just a healed vessel, his messenger. I do what he's as he asked for. I'm what he wanted to have in moment. But all this is the lesson to us.
Jesus. Yeah.
Spirit.
Yes.
Holy Spirit. Yeah.